saw you, I knew right away. Made up my mind.
Adam check down the wing, beats his man, cross in, and that's a shot and a goal, and Amir Burkane has scored for the Elon Phoenix. The substitute, the freshman midfielder coming on for Alvarez, finds himself at the right place at the right time, and a first time off the cross from Nick Adamczyk.
I'll be okay, 'cause you'll come around.
There's an opportunity, tap in, and it's a goal for Elon. What a goal. Great composure there from James Brace.
Now James Brace with a chance to get on the end of that knockdown from Jaden Fortune. Here's Miles Mansfield. Plays it out with Jaden Fortune. Jaden turns, first time shot, and that is a goal into the corner of the net. Jaden Fortune with his second of the night. The freshman out of Orlando City Academy slots it past Pacifici. A beautiful 1-2 play, starting with Brace over to Mansfield, and first time in the edge of the goalkeeping box from Jaden Fortune.
Hey, hey, hey. When I love someone, I'm loving all the way.
And it's had to be deflected by Jaeger, who is takes it on left footed, saved by Jaeger.
Seth, seeing them on the field.
Through. The referee does not call him offside. That's a save from Jaeger, and what a beautiful one at that. Gets down, and in the end, it's now a counterattack instantly for Cooper Vandam.
You know I'm the one to take you away.
To take it right into the wall. Tries to cross it in again. The head of Nathan Deal, and it goes in near post. What a beautiful header from Nathan Deal, the right back senior out of Alabama. He puts Elon up 2-0 against the Davidson Wildcats.
All the life she has seen, oh, the meanest side of me. They took away the prophet's dream for a prophet on the street. She's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. All his life he's been told he'll be nothing when he's old. All the kicks and all the blows, he won't ever let it show. 'Cause he's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. When you've been fighting for it all your life, you've been struggling to make it right. But someone's looking at you.
Enough time for a goal here as that's headed on, and that's a goal for Elon, and what a chance there as the half time expires. It does not expire, 2 seconds left. And just like that, 4 seconds is all you need to score, and a header there, and an assist from Matthew Jaeger. Onside, here comes Fortune now. Early cross, ball in. James Brace with the end of it. And that's a goal for Elon. James Brace has scored. And the Phoenix
with their first shot on target of the game. James Brace take it down. Here comes a freshman into Alvarez. Alvarez curls it far post, and that's a goal! And the Phoenix have surely won it here at home. And what a shot. Eduardo Alvarez curls it around Fabian Broek in goal. 2-0 to the Phoenix. We're here. He's onside. Vandermas Peeler can't control it at first. He has an open net, though, into Cooper. Vandermas Peeler seals the deal for Elon. And that is going to be it here from Rutfield. 3-0 for the Phoenix. And the Phoenix are going to Clemson.
Great control by Vandermas Peeler as he senses the keeper coming towards him. Lets the ball bounce off him, recollects, calmly slots it into the corner of the net.
Box far post, that's a header, Deal, and he wins it. Nathan Deal is wanted for the Elon Phoenix late in double overtime, and the Phoenix come out.
Struggling to make things right. That's how a superhero learns to fly.